MV Kalangala and MV Nodil Victoria will be transporting travelers from Nachiwogo in Entebbe to Bukakata in Masaka and vice versa. This follows the closure of the Kampala-Masaka highway after floods washed away a section of the Katonga Bridge, forcing travelers to divert at Mpiji via Sembabule to Masaka, which is a longer route. MV Kalangala will be vying from Nachiwogo via Kalangala to Masaka, while MV Nodil Victoria will be going directly to Bukakata in Masaka. MV Nodil Victoria transports only passengers, and MV Kalangala transports both passengers and cargo. Both will be making only one trip a day. Travelers are excited with the alternative route since they expect it to be cheaper, nearer, and free from traffic jam.
So abantu bachusizamu n'ebyobulamuzi bigenda kweyongera kubanga okuva Masaka kati abantu bajja waliyo fuleya wansi n'eyawaguru naye sinamanya bbeeyi kiri kitya ng'omukulembeze era ngenda kutegeeza abantu nti ebyentambula byateredde ku kkubo tokyakozesa kkubo kati okozesa ntambula y'amazzi kubanga kirabika bulungi.
Bwanika Abubeka, the MV Nodil safety manager, has said that the vessel has capacity to carry at least 140 people. The vessel has been set up by the government and UNRWA, and it leaves Bukakata in the morning at 8 a.m. and returns at 1 p.m.
Ekyamazima nze kulwanga ndaba nti kino government yalwawo kuba okusinziira ku bantu b'endabye abasanyukidde emmeri enongeze kindaze nti government yalwawo era nja kukubira omulanga government ekkubo ne bwe baba likoze emmeri ya fairness galewo kuba tulabye nti obwetaavu bubaddewo.
Gadgets ze tukozesa oba ebyuma bye tukozesa biri modernized nti tusobola creating the safest and the nearest waypoints.
Meanwhile, legislators have demanded for a quick response on the damaged Kampala-Masaka road and other roads that have been washed away recently.
The point of the works is poor people just want to get money, eat the money, leave the contractors. People are given contracts. Who is who? Who is who?
The team goes and looks at Katonga in Rwabenge as you come to Karungu. That's the only solution. Otherwise, people are suffering. And lastly, Madam Speaker, I think we need to pay attention. When we are working on Masaka Road, all the companies that have been working on this road, we are jumping in that bridge. Let us give attention to all those bridges in different districts where they are constructing new roads. These people were stealing money, leaving out that bridge, saying that it was very strong.
The Minister of State for Works, Musa Echweru, told Parliament that they will need 3 weeks to fix the damages on Masaka Road. Report compiled by Godfrey Sempija and Fred Kajubi for the news.